Travis Childers and Alan Nunnelee. Who's better on taxes? You be the judge. Childers worked to cut taxes for small businesses, the backbone of our economy, with investment tax incentives and $300 billion in tax cuts. Nunnelee voted for more property and energy taxes and signed up to support a new 23% national sales tax. It's an open and shut case. Alan Nunnelee is guilty of raising our taxes. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.